first heard about Apple's phones. But here comes Samsung. Later this month, Samsung will be releasing its most powerful and best-looking phone yet, the S8. The S8 will feature a 4K screen capable of playing VR-style videos in 4K resolution, along with a 30-megapixel rear camera compared to Apple's 12-megapixel rear camera. For users that need huge amounts of data for games, apps, and music, Samsung's new phone will feature up to 128 gigabytes of data, with the option of installing a 204 gigabyte SD card. Seeing that saying in a statement about the S8, Samsung's hoping to use this new phone to bounce back from the $5 billion loss to the Note 7 problems. Will Samsung be able to bounce back and earn the buyer's trust again? You decide. I'm Calvin. Back to you, anchors.